Where's Lockwood?
Don't sound too pleased to see me. How about, oh my God, Lucy, I'm so glad you're okay. Oh, I'm so relieved you're still alive.
Oh my God, Lucy, I'm so glad you're okay. I'm so relieved you're still alive.
Don't just say exactly those words.
Glad to see you two getting on without me. I'd say like a house on fire. Interesting outfit, Luce. Didn't have you down as a fan of unicorns or rainbows.
I think something's wrong with Lucy.
We're all a little on edge today.
She had a bath with her clothes on.
Girls are funny about baths. It's best to just leave them to it.
Lockwood, wake up! She's here.
All that and still no trousers.
Trousers are for wimps.
George, don't move.
Please tell me it's a wasp.
Where is it, Lucy?
Well, I had a ring in my hand and then I fell asleep with it.
Oh, now we're gonna die.
£60,000.
What?
I already borrowed against it to set up the business. Jesus, Lockwood, we're screwed.
No, we're not. All it takes is a few big cases.
Maybe that's one right now.
Lockwood & Co., how may I help you?
By firing Lucy Carlyle.
Immediately.
Annabelle, stay...
Done, Tony. Doing your research before the job this time.
Is it Tony or is he Andrew now?
Keep it down, Kipps. This is a library, not a braying gallery for bellends.
Her name's Lucy. My name's Lockwood. And you need a ladder.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
My treat.
Do you like Italian?
You mean pizza?
That's exactly what I mean, and I know a really good place.
Who the hell does he think he is?
He's a little shit, sir.
I promise. Whatever it is, I'll deal with it.
You can wait here. It's Miss Carlyle I need.
No. There's nothing you need to say to her that you can't say to me.
I said wait here, or you can wait in the cells.
I don't need looking after. Not by you. Why did you like that? So you'd look cool.
That's because I can see five shades and three lurkers closing in on us.
Are you lying?
What did I just swear?
Can I offer you a cup of tea while you ransack my house? One lump or two.
That's your I know something you don't face.
You haven't. You didn't. The ring.
You lunatic.